Alan, it was tough, wasn't it, the way they lost their last game. They've got to do better today, and I sense that they're up for doing better today.
Well, I think they are. I mean, one or two heads maybe dropped towards the end of that defeat, but they've had a chance to pick themselves up in between, and they need to respond, they need to bounce back.
We talk about the highest level that have
guided through.
Just a heavy touch, the opposition could take the ball away. Sebastian. Drost. Attacking well here. Cleverly done. Opportunity here. Goalkeeper can only parry it out. Abidal. Drost. The goalkeeper comes out with a punch. It's Ibrahimovic again.
Good work, really, to read the intention of the pass.
Marcel came in with a challenge. Mia. They spread it out wide here. Chance to get some width into this attack. Whipped in from the wide area. Oh, that's good defending. Nunez. Well, that could have been an early booking for the offender.
I wouldn't have been surprised, but the referee's taken a slightly lenient view, I think.
Pirlo playing it. He's got his shot off now. Saved by the keeper. This could lead to a chance. It's good attacking play.
Good deep cross towards the far post.
And that is the first goal. And it could be the one that actually shapes the destiny of the day. So the first goal, it's 1-0. And King. G. Well, they could pose some danger now. And he's got the ball away from him with the tackle. Ibrahimovic! Well, there's the equaliser. And a really good start to the game. It's always thrilling when both teams show that they can score in a match. I wonder where we'll go from here. So, away we go at 1-1. Drost. Marcel. Abidal. He's on the move all the time and makes lots of these interceptions. Could be dangerous. That looked very good indeed, but the move has broken down.
Decision is a throw. It was a fair tackle.
Well, he's cut that out well, well read. To put them in front. Here's a chance, goalkeeper exposed. Neatly intercepted. It was good play until they got that challenge in. And it's Ibrahimovic. G. Mia. On the move and able to cut out the pass. Well, they're in a good position here. Referee doing everything possible to keep this game flowing.
He's got it spot on too. Definite foul.
he scores from the spot. That's the outcome that they wanted, certainly the penalty taker.
Yeah, it is, and he doesn't normally let you down from 12 yards, certainly didn't there.
Off we go again, 2-1. Mia. Good reading of the by anticipating the pass. Oh, it could be dangerous. And here's the shot. Fantastic save. Referee has pointed for a corner. Short corner designed to move the opposition around in the middle. This might be it. Oh, they could have increased their advantage then.
Yeah, I think that would have been game over. It should have been really from that distance.
And King. Here is Ibrahimovic, an incisive pass. That'll be a throw. Pirlo. That's great defending there, stopping that attack.
Nunez.
Now Pedretti. Could be a chance here. They've got the ball into a good area. G. Now, can he take them on? Well, that's a clip. Shot on! It will be a corner. They've gone short with the corner. Looking for teammates in the middle. There's still danger here after this half clearance. Corner. Gone short with the corner. Well, this attack has got a bit of menace to it. And it's going to be a minimum of 3 minutes to be played of added time. Drost. Oh, he's cut that out well, well read. Good challenge here. Cleared the ball. It's King. Half time now. Referee just checking everything is in order, and he blows for the second half to start. Good defending. Pirlo, playing it. Probing pass. No doubt about that, goal kick. G. Attacking now. Should be. Picked out his man. Neatly intercepted. Ali.
Needs to stay cool now.
Gonzalez. Quick-witted and quick in his movement too to intercept there. It's King.
Marcel. Good football between these two. Nice passing. Looked very good indeed, but the move has broken down. The break is definitely on.
Gone a little early there, I think. Flags up.
Yeah, a bit over-eager to get on the end of it. He can afford to give those defenders a yard or two, you know, because he's quicker than them.
Trying to switch on the attacking power in this situation.
Santiago.
Ali. And they've cut it out. Pirlo playing it. G.
Pressed and won the ball well forward. He's had a go here. Up for grabs here.
On the move and able to cut out the pass.
Really getting at the opposition this far up the pitch now.
Gonzalez. It's a good way to nick the ball back. Quick thinking.
Good work, really, to read the intention of the pass.
Well, we've got an angle on this offside call, Alan. I must say, it is the most difficult thing in all the officiating, I think. But this assistant has got eagle eyes.
Well, I certainly wouldn't want to do that job because the speed that players move now, as it turns out, what a great call.
Gross.
G. Well, they're in a good position here. We could be in.
Mia. Here's a chance to attack.
And the cross goes towards the far post. So that means it's a corner now. A short corner.
That is a high-class header to score here.
Well, that header flew in for a fine goal.
Oh, it's fantastic timing. He gets up early. And what an emphatic finish.
Well, he flung himself at it, and the contact was perfect.
He's gone in amongst the flying boots there. He could have easily got hurt. And his reward, though.
Two teams brilliantly matched in this contest. It's level again.
The shot's on.
He's blocked the shot well. It's good play until they got that challenge in.
Ricardo. Quite clearly a free kick. It's Ibrahimovic again. A couple of options for him from the free kick, whether to go for goal or put it to where his teammates are lining up.
Has to get it away. Ali.
Pointed for the free kick. The reaction here is coming from the home.
It could be a chance.
Gonzalez into the lead here.
What a big goal that might turn out to be.
Well, their work has made this goal almost inevitable. They're in fine fettle today.
Well, they're creating chances for fun out there. And the opposition's really got to tighten up.
Giving the ball away now.
They could have played the attacker in now. Two in front now.
Well, keep the concentration and they've won this match, I think.
Plenty of goals for the fans here. 4-2. Off we go again. It's Ibrahimovic again. There's the interception. Stopped emphatically and just as well. The approach. That's going to be a free kick late in the game now. Ricardo looking for a through ball. Opportunity now. The keeper might be needed again. He didn't hang on to the ball. A chance to break away now on the counter. Oh, too early, offside.
Yeah, he's having a little go at his teammate. He did want that pass earlier.
Sebastian got on the ball in midfield. Well read by the player in that part of the pitch. Now they've got a chance in this part of the pitch. That whipped in ball. He's got his fist to it. Chance to put it in the box from here. And they've cut it out. Three minutes to be added on.
There will be a minimum of 3 minutes. Time.
Another turnover in play here with that interception. Clever ball, has to score. And that goal puts them on the comeback trail, possibly. Deficit cut to just one goal now, and they'll be hoping to use the time profitably. You never know, maybe turn this around totally. An incredible game, one that we'll remember a long, long time with so many goals. Gonzalez. Now this looks promising. And the referee. been a hard week of training since that last game where they were beaten, and we'll see whether that pays off now.
Yeah, I thought one or two of their more important players didn't perform on the day, so they'll need to turn that around here if they're going to get the result they're after.
We talk about the highest level that a player can achieve. Alan, you had the honour of trying to steer it through.
He's in. Going for goal. Right from the kickoff. They look like scoring, they have now.
Sharp from the off. And what a good goal.
Well, they all count the same, but he won't ever get an easier one.
No, I don't think so. But he was there, right place, right time.
So the first goal, it's 1-0. Santiago, Ali, and here they are on the attack. Ali
must score.
Well, there's the equaliser, and a really good start to the game. It's always thrilling when both teams show that they can score in a match. I wonder where we'll go from here. So away we go at 1-1. The ball with Abidal. Bruno. That's great defending there, stopping that attack. They've got numbers in this attack, and it looks dangerous. But he's caught offside. You see what he's trying to do. It's all about the timing of the run.
The manager won't be too happy with that.
Pirlo playing it, and King. That's a fine challenge. And he's got the ball. Drost. Got the ball, and they're going at the opposition with speed. That's safe to play it back to the goalkeeper. He's good with his feet. And it's Ibrahimovic. G. Trying to switch on the attacking power in this situation. Good strong tackle. Ali. He's very confident with the ball at his feet. The referee's letting it go. Opportunity here. The shot gets blocked. Bit of space to go forward into with the ball. Gets his cross in. Drost. Good defending. Pirlo. Mia. Excellent vision. Neatly intercepted. Now here's a chance to get at the opposition. Going forward well. And that'll be a throw. Bruno. Whipped in from the wide area. Oh, good save. He's clung onto the ball as well. It's King. On to Ibrahimovic. Great ball.
Real chance. Can finish it off. Shot's taken. Goal. They're in front.
And we restart the game. 2-1. Santiago. Abidal. Sebastian. Oh, he's cut that out well, well read. Good position, they've worked this attack very well.
A real chance here.
Oh, they've got out of jail there.
Bruno. Looked very good indeed, but the move has broken down.
He's got his shot off now. Goalkeeper hangs on.
little private game between the two of them. Ricardo, promising build-up until that challenge. An incisive pass. That's a good idea with the pass. Well, he's taken a touch there off the defender. It will be a corner. Gone short with the corner. Put in from the wide area. Quick-witted and quick in his movement too to intercept there. Gone out over the touchline, that'll be a throw to the opposition. Pirlo. Nunez. It's Ibrahimovic again. Ricardo. Mia. Ali. He's on the move all the time and makes lots of these interceptions. Now here's a chance. Good challenge here. On to Ibrahimovic. Played down the wing, keeping the wide attack going. Opportunity here!
He's made the save.
Two minutes left, that's added time. Nunez. He made that look like a poor pass with a very good interception. It is the kickoff here for the second half. There's some potential in this move. Ali challenges for the ball. And King. Ali. On to Ibrahimovic. Good football between these two. Nice passing. It's King. And Pedretti. Just read the intentions of the opposition there to make the interception. And it's Ibrahimovic. Played forward, a bit of menace in this attack. Mia. Possession is the name of the game for this team. It's Ibrahimovic again. Tackle here. Bruno. Ali. Good forward play from them. Is a free kick, and they've got a chance to really make the most of that decision. Really stretched to make the save, top class. Corner kick given. It's short the corner this time. It's an excellent cross.
Great contact with the header. Great work from the keeper.
Well, he's cut that out well, well read. And it takes a nick off the player, out for a throw. Nunez. And it's Ibrahimovic. They spread it out wide here. Chance to get some width into this attack. Mia.
I think he saw the look from the other player and saw where the pass was going and read it.
That's great defending there, stopping that attack.
Striding forward, purposefully. And here's the shot.
The shot gets blocked. A little too eager to get in behind the opposition, caught offside.
Just failed to look across the line.
G. On to Ibrahimovic.
Well, I don't know who the lad saw there passing the ball. Somebody in the crowd, maybe.
They've got numbers in this attack, and it looks dangerous.
Mia. And they've cut it out. Marcel.
Looks the goalkeeper in the eye. And the goalkeeper plunged to make the save.
It's rather skewed off his head in the end.
Yeah, he didn't catch it properly. I think he probably closed his eyes there.
Pirlo playing it. G. Ricardo. Well, this attack, that's a free kick awarded here. Well, they've got a lead to hang on to, the away team here, and they're trying to do it, I think, by running down the clock whenever possible. And you can tell the home fans are frustrated with their team and with the tactics here.
Yeah, you can understand it. Every opportunity the away team gets, they will slow the game down, take time with their injuries, and it is frustrating for the home team and crowd.
And there is some backup for him in this position. Well, they've got a corner out of that. A bit lucky, it was deflected.
Short corner, designed to move the opposition around in the middle. Delivered into the box. Very good distance to the clearance. This turnover could be costly against a side that can break like this.
Marcel.
Gets his cross in.
And that's a save for the goalkeeper. Keeping an eye on the time here, we still could have a decisive moment in the short time that remains. Oh, can he get it away here?
Got to keep the ball here under some pressure.
Bit of pressure on the player, that's why it's gone out. Santiago. It's Ibrahimovic again. Didn't want it to stop, did they? And the referee, and he could get away here. Oh, too early, offside.
He goes a bit early, gets a bit too eager.
Bruno. It's good play until they got that challenge in. Now they're looking to get forward from this position. The support guiding it through into the attacking third. A free kick awarded by the referee. Nunez. Pirlo. Ricardo. G.
ball has gone up to indicate 3 added minutes.
It's Ibrahimovic again.
Ricardo.
Mia.
And now the shot!
That's a foul. It's going to be a free kick here.
It's going to be a card. It's going to be a yellow card.
Well, that's the least surprising thing I've seen out there today so far.
Had a go!
Oh, that's a great goal, straight from the free kick.
Won the scoreline as we restart the game. And there's the last blast on the whistle today.